One. Hello, this is Jason Grill with the Grill Nation Show. Thanks for joining us for this one question sneak peek with Dr. Amy K. Patel from Liberty Hospital. She's a medical expert and just a great thought leader and change maker in this region and across the country as far as the healthcare profession goes. Dr. Amy K. Patel, the question is, why and when did you become active in advocacy and why is it important to you?
Sure. So I became involved in radiology political advocacy as a trainee. I was fortunate to be one of the recipients of the American College of Radiology Rutherford Levante Government Relations Fellowship. And basically, this is a one-week fellowship where residents from across the country spend time with the ACR government relations team, meet so many elected officials, both in the House and the Senate, go to hearings, go to lunches, dinners, events. And that's where I really started to learn the importance of radiology political advocacy, ensuring that we are actively involved so that our patients are receiving fair radiological care. And I would say from there, I sort of caught the advocacy bug. And as we've talked about before, I consider myself a radvocate, which is a truncated version of basically a radiology political advocate. So that, you know, I just am very passionate about that and ensuring that our patients are receiving the care they deserve.
Dr. Amy K. Patel is our guest this week on the Grill Nation Show. Her website is dramykpatel.com. We are going to talk all about everything she does, whether it's on social media, whether it's in advocacy, helping patients and providing the correct information. We're also going to get some updates from her about what she's been up to lately. She's been doing a lot of things in our community. We're also going to talk about the new breast care center at Liberty Hospital. She is the medical director. So a lot of interesting, fascinating topics this week on the Grill Nation Show. Thanks for joining us for this one question sneak peek with Dr. Amy K. Patel.